Hello everybody, welcome back to English class. How are you all? Hope you are doing good. So today is our seventh day of revision. So today we are going to learn about pronouns. So you know, it's very familiar to you. I have taken this and I have given the worksheets also. So they, me, what, those, mine, are the pronouns. Now moving on, what are pronouns? Are words which is replaced instead of nouns. So I, me, she, we, they, who, that, yours, his, her, it, etc. are pronouns. So instead of nouns, instead of calling that, repeating that noun, we use pronouns. Now, types of pronoun. Now, which are the types of pronoun? Personal pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, and interrogative pronoun. There are three types of pronoun. They are personal pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, and interrogative pronoun. So, moving to personal pronoun. What is now personal pronoun? Personal pronoun that stands for the person or thing is called personal pronoun. Pronouns like I, we, you, he, she, it, they, them are personal pronoun. Okay, like personal, which is first person, second person, and third person. So it is divided into, you know what is first person, you know what is second person, what is third person. So as I said, pronoun stands for nouns instead of nouns. So personal pronoun is pronoun which stands instead of for the person and the thing. Okay. So they are I, we, you, he, she, it, they, them, etc. are personal pronouns. Now moving to demonstrative pronouns, points out the particular person, place, things or ideas. Like this, that, those are demonstrative pronouns. Now moving on to interrogative pronouns, they are question. Okay. You know what are they. So moving on to let me explain once more. There are three types of pronoun: personal pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, and interrogative pronoun. So when I give you the sentence, you have to identify which type of pronoun it is, like personal, demonstrative, and interrogative. So like that. Okay, personal pronoun is used for the person or thing. Okay, like I, we, he, she, like that. Then demonstrative pronoun means it is used like for particular person, place, this or ideas. Like this is my pen. Okay, this is my pen. Not they all are my pen. Like this is my pen. Now moving to interrogative pronouns means question words. Okay. Understood. I hope you understood. I will be leaving you the worksheets, so try to solve it out. Thank you so much.